Hi, this is Keval Mamania. Here I am to speak about remedies under RERA. So particularly who can seek the remedy? The real estate agent, the real estate developer, that is promoter, and most importantly the allottee. So what remedies are available under RERA? First thing, or the most out of the box thing that RERA has thought about, is conciliation and mediation panel. So under conciliation and mediation panel, a party can seek a appointment with conciliation panel, which is again under the RERA but independent to from RERA. So if person is not satisfied with the settlement arrived at conciliation panel, he can always apply to the Maharera authority. So within the RERA Maharera structure, the authorities are authority itself, Maharera, and other is adjudicating officer. If the adjudicating officer can intervene only for four sections, that are section 12, 14, 18 and 19. For other sections, person has to go with the authority. If the person is not satisfied with the orders of authority and or the adjudicating officer, he can always apply to the appellate tribunal within 60 days. And after, if still he is not satisfied with the order, he can apply to the High Court only on the question of law, which is common in revenue laws itself. Thank you. That was my presentation.